You are watching Skyrim commentary from Shauna Films.
So we're heading to that place where the guy, you know, claims that he was ransacked by bandits. Ransacked his cart. There's his cart.
Are they gone? Bandits attacked and ransacked my cart. Can you help me? My camp is nearby in the ruins of Nilheim. Get me there safely, and you'll be rewarded.
It's just across the bridge and up that hill.
We're close now. I can see the camp. Wait here. I'll be right back with your reward.
Hey!
I mean...
Mount! You can't win!
Let's see, who gets clipped? Where's that guy going? Where are they going? What? Where are they all going? I'm the bad guy. I'm the bad guy. Aye. So I had a mission to kill something here. And I was curious if, how this other quest would work that's already here. So they killed the person I was supposed to kill, and now they act like I'm a nice guy?
Please, don't kill me.
Oh, somebody's fighting. Okay, so they don't like the kid. Because he's part of that faction that the bad guy was that was killed. Ah, this is messed up. So let's try again. Wouldn't you know it,
please, don't kill me.
The place I'm supposed to go with this kid is the most buggiest bandit thing in my game. For years this place has been buggy as hell. So I guess I have to be the one who kills the guy and not let the bandits kill him? If anyone but me kills the bad guy, then the quest breaks. So I figure if I do it, maybe then the other things will Oh, what's going on here? I got civilians walking through here? Come on, people. Don't you know this is a buggy area to be traversing? Okay, so we'll just go and fight. Everyone here is good except for this one person. Okay, well, I'll just let it go with that then. Judges will accept. Okay, so we murdered the bad guy with the kid along, and now we can go back to the kid's house and say, good job.
Must be my imagination.
Because technically these are all guards, they're not bandits. I think afterwards is when I probably talk to the guy outside the road, and then we finish that main quest that happens here, since we're here anyway. Two quests in one. Come on, kid, where are you? Finally. Are you finally coming? Yeah. You're not being chased by marauders, are you? Oh, he is.
Just give up!
It's not what we do. I guess we could just run away until we're far away from this place. But that is so old. I mean, that's Fallout 3. You know, that's what you do in Fallout 3. You just run away until you're out of range of the bandits. And then you can get on with doing what needs to be done in the area. It's like the oldest trick in the book that no one uses in Skyrim. Because normally in Skyrim you just kill everything. But you can't kill everything in Skyrim because then you end up breaking the quest stages. Okay, well, while that's going on, might as well go visit the lady with the Nirnroot. So I need to let the person that made the mod Immersive Encounters, let her know that that's a thing in the game.
Aduri, how come the fields haven't been tilled like I asked?
Bandits want to kill the kid.
The fields are going to do fine. You don't have to dote over them so much. Boring. That food is paying for everything. If we lose even a single crop, we could starve or be forced to beg. I won't have it. All right, I understand. I'll do it tomorrow, okay? Just get off my back.
I don't remember Gord's being here.
We could always use help picking crops if you need a few extra coins. Is it that obvious? I've got my hands full here. Between the farm chores, cultivating my supply of Nirnroot, and keeping a tight rein on my sister Aduri, there's little time for rest. Really? That would be a pleasant change. One of the ingredients I need to cultivate Nirnroot are Jazz Bay grapes. The acidic content of the juice is perfect for the soil. I need 20 of them for my current crop. Good luck finding those Jazz Bay grapes. They're very rare.
I'm so hungry. Let's go back to my village. Here, I'll show you on the map.
In the future, I think if I run into this kid and he wants me to take him on an adventure, I think I'll just say no and not do it. It's too much work. The kid doesn't do anything except say, "Help me, help me, help me, Obi-Wan." I mean, I can do that. I don't need to bring someone with me that does that. I hope I saved, because this bridge coming up always crashes my game. Oh, what's going on there? What was that? I want to say it was a vampire. The kind that's missed its mark a long time ago, and it's like a day behind for the shoot. Once in a while I get a fledgling vampire running past me in my game, because the vampire is supposed to be a million miles on the other side of the map instead of spawning in the cell I'm in. Yeah, by the time we get to Iverstead, it's gonna be dark. I won't be able to see squat. Maybe just as well. I don't want to see the ugly kid behind me anyway. Some stuff I want to see though. My eek! I can't remember if he has the light on his face already or not.
My eek does not understand what is so impressive about Shout.
Okay, so I...
My eek can shout whenever he wants.
I must have taken the light off. There we go. Now we can see his face.
Mike loves the people of Skyrim. Many things they say to each other.
So I decided to go back to recording at 30 frames per second instead of 60 frames per second. And then doing my video editing at 30 frames instead of 60 frames. For it just saves room on my hard drive. And it's way faster to render and upload to YouTube and all that kind of stuff. And I can't tell the difference really between 30 and 60 frames per second on a 720p resolution anyway, so. 60 frames at 720p is kind of an over, what do they call it? Overkill? Who's fighting who? I can't tell. We're too sneaky for our own good. We can't tell who's fighting. Because no one knows about us. Oh, I'm guessing the goblins are killing whatever it is that... Okay, we got an adventurer, it looks like. Okay. So it looks like the goblins are fighting an adventurer. Just like me. I'm not sure why that music was playing. I can't see squat.
Come, let me wash you up quick.
I'm out of torches.
That's your mother. I get this kind-hearted boy. We fought together against bandits. I'm going to have a long talk, son. But for now, just get back inside and stay there while I talk to the stranger. Surely use a bath right now. Stench of blood is all over his clothes. You should have known better than to bring my boy to battle. But I thank you for delivering my son to me. Here, I have 100 septims. I wish I could give you more. Tax is becoming more and more expensive these days.
Why is she giving me money?
Oh, are you sure? Well, thank you. You have a kind heart. Oh, but at the very least, you must have some stew. You two look starving.
I like how she recognized my companion.
You're the best. Can you be my mother?
Hey, we got stew, kid. Most NPCs ignore my companions. You know, I haven't even been here yet? What? That's crazy. I thought I'd been here at least once already. But while I'm here, let's make sure no vampires or werewolves are killing anyone. Well, there was a little bit of sun, and now it's totally gone.
Not today. I'm just not ready to make the climb to High Hrothgar. The path isn't safe.
Aren't the Greybeards expecting some surprise?
Honestly, I'm not certain. I've yet to be allowed into the monastery. Perhaps one day.
Yeah.
Passing through on your way to High Hrothgar? About to make a delivery of
in my playthrough
food supplies like the Greybeards tend not to get
if I don't
much,
do this I don't get another chance.
Well, it's kind of an understanding between us.
Isn't that weird?
I mean, it just wouldn't feel right to charge them for a bit of preserved food. Trouble is, my legs aren't what they used to be, and climbing the 7,000 steps takes its toll. Really? Well, that would be kind of you. Here.
I should go on the internet and see if that's a bug or if that's the way it's supposed to be with the clinic.
Just leave the bag inside and you're done.
Because this time I made sure that I talked to him about the stuff. The stuff. Because you have to witness him talking on the bridge to the other guy about the issue. If you don't, there'll be no one. They won't be waiting for you the next day, so you won't hear the discussion ever, and you don't get to do that thing ever. And Klemek won't be your friend.